Hello friends, today let us understand more about the working of a magnetic recorder. And the major part of a magnetic recorder is its magnetic tape. A typical example is a cassette, right? It is a long, thin sheet of plastic. This thin sheet of plastic actually contains a deposition of iron oxide or any other kind of magnetic material. You now know about magnetic tape. The various parts of a magnetic recorder are a recording head, magnetic head, reproducing head, tape transport mechanism, and conditioning device. Then we have a channel for giving some input signal, and the input signal is fed into the recording head. In a recording head, the input signal is fed into a coil. The coil will produce variations in magnetic flux depending on the input signal. The magnetic tape will be moving along one direction. Depending on the externally applied magnetic field, a magnetization is produced on the material of the magnetic tape. So throughout the magnetic tape there will be variation in magnetization being recorded. So we will finally have a sheet of magnetic tape on which various variation in magnetic flux is encoded. Magnetic material on the magnetic tape will retain its magnetization. It will be permanently magnetized. So this is how we encode a data onto the magnetic tape. Now let's look how the data is reproduced from a magnetic tape. Depending on the amount of external magnetic field applied, the material will retain some amount of magnetization. The magnetic tape will be moving. This moving magnetic contains some variation in magnetic flux encoded as permanent magnetization on it. This flux variation in turn will produce variations in voltage along this coil. So we have some variation in voltage associated with the coil, and the variation in magnetization of the magnetic tape will be identified by this reproducing head, and the reproducing head will be reading the data from the magnetic tape and giving us back the output that we can take out. I hope that you understood how a magnetic recorder functions. Thank you.